let me know when you're on. Great. A very, very warm good afternoon and a warm welcome to all of you for coming down in such a sunny an afternoon here. Thank you very much. Today's session is none other than very, 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 I think it's crucial because it talks about children's future. So today's session is for counseling for parents. When it comes to parental counseling, the most important factor comes, that is giving directions. And there is a wonderful saying that is the most easiest you can mold someone, that is yourself. But it is the most toughest part for you to mold your own self. 9 out of 10 times I have seen parents going into denial. Today's session is none other than counseling when it comes to children's vacation, their choosing colleges and their admissions. The most important factor when it comes to that, you have several choices. But the key area lies in doing best of the R&D. When it comes to any areas, let's say for a minute, talking about vacation. Children have vacation, 10th and 12th standard students, if I'm not mistaken, even TY students will have their vacation very soon. Now is the time if they can do a serious research. What are the areas available? Be it professional counseling, be it career counseling, be it in general pursuing their own profession in future. In this vacation time, parents, what should they do? Parents have great options. First thing, parents have to do a serious R&D on their child's future, on the choices he will do. And they also have to do a serious amount of something called introspection. Now, how do they find out what is there? If a person wants to do engineering, what particular engineering? If a person wants to do, let's say, company secretary, chartered accountancy, media, digital marketing, XYZ field, how can they make it better? How can they work together now? Let us say this is 2015, and 5 years or 10 years down the line, the child is going to make a career in the field of, let's say, bachelor's in mass media. If he or she is going to do this, if the parents are aware about it, unfortunately, it's a common funda in Indian people I've seen, they wake up only after their SSC. It is very, very wrong. I feel the parents and even the child may not have all the details about that particular field. But if the parents know, my son is going to be a medical doctor, my son is going to be a dentist, my son is or daughter, whoever they are, getting into one particular field, parents have to do a serious amount of research. What field is available in that particular field? Being very specific. Whatever that area can be, parents have to know every minor and micro detail about it. Why most of the children are directionless? Because 9 out of 10 times I have seen even IITs have, after their 3 months of that institute, children fail. Children say, oh, this is not what I had in my mind. So 9 out of 10 times, let's say even engineering college, let's say mechanical engineering, let's say civil, people go, oh, there are drawings, there are certain things which I have to do. Why don't you? Why aren't you aware of it? And are you doing this? What parents can do? I'm taking the first topic, which is called vacation. In this vacation time, what parents can do? Again, there is a wonderful saying, these days, it doesn't matter what you know. It matters what the world wants to know. Do I make sense? And for that matter, you have to go out of your way to find out every detail about it. Let's say my friend's son, he's in the field of media. Particular thing, he's so specific and he's in 9th standard right now. Again, he's an international school, but he wants to do food blogging. This is something the parents are doing research. The parents have already designed a plan that in this vacation time, I want my child, let me have a better one. I want my child to work on his language skill. So, joining a French class or German or Chinese for that matter. Any languages which will be clubbed in with his media. Food blogging with bachelor's in mass media. And then comes your important part, which is small crash course in hotel and motel management. something which they know aware it, they are aware about it right now, and their intention is to send a child abroad. If you are going abroad, there are some, you know, very typical, at the other hand, very different skills which the world might demand from you. Corporates, these days, it doesn't matter. Ladies and gentlemen, listen to me carefully. It is not your certifications. It is all your communication, all seas of life, let's say successful life. Most of the seas which I have seen work upon, which even I learned one more yesterday, that is none other than first, is content knowledge. If your content knowledge, let's say BMM, you have to know every minor detail about it. Then comes your other C, which is your communication skills. This important C of your life, risk-taking, courage. People, do you have that courage to go out of your way and to find out? This is the time for parents, send your children out. Let it be from VT to Dongri or Churchgate, you know, anywhere and everywhere. There are free knowledges and free things available for you. Best part, make your children aware and make them ready right now. If the children have time, put them for any hobby classes. They can definitely do it. And certain things are free. It's absolutely free. But still, parents are very reluctant when it comes to, oh, I have to go from Andheri to Churchgate. I have to go from here to Virar. Come on, this is your time. This is an approach you are getting, which you are learning themselves. I mean, from them. What is their capacities? What is their capabilities? What are the areas he or she is good at? You have to work in this vacation time. Now, all the other C's, this comes your content knowledge, communications, courage. This other important C is none other than conviction. How well you are convicted. How well your child is convicted with his profession and passion. And this C, which I really learned day before yesterday from a corporate trainer and Dr. Anjali Chabria, she mentioned the same thing, which is how well your child connects with the world. I'm sure you were there. Mind-blowing, phenomenal concept of, is your child there, but is he shy? Is he an introvert? Again, this is a part of your persona. Is he not outspoken? Does he know the content? But has a problem when it comes to presentation. And corporates, never give your job on mercy level. You hunt, you demand, you command a job on your credentials and merits. Don't you think so? It is no one, you know, uncle's aunt, son, and I have connection with this politician and that is there. Absolutely not happening. You have to do the homework. You have to manage yourself. And the best part, you have to present yourself. Trust me, simple as that. These days, I have spoken to several HR managers. Corporates have money. Do you have what they need? If you ask for $2, they will give you $4. But I need this specific job profile to be done. Do you have that? I am from hotel management, and there is a wonderful saying in corporates. In America, they mention it so easily in food and beverage department. That is, when you pay top dollars for tomatoes, you never buy them raw and rotten. Am I right? Do I make sense? Because you're paying top dollars, you're bahut acche paise de rahe ho aap uske liye. To usko itna paisa de rahe ho, to tab tum kacha aur sada hua tomato nahi kharidoge. Paripakwa, you know, full-fledged, holistic approach of everything, that is what I look for. And I have to pay money. So parents, counseling session, this is your time, vacation time. Let the child go out. Let your child not sleep at home till 10:30, 11. Let he or she go out in the morning, find out, perhaps go for jogging. There are a lot of wonderful things. There are 5 things which you can work upon, which tells you about patience and which tells you a great skill, you know, which you can learn. That is called tabla, guitar, learning a language, judo, boxing, join YMCAs. Anything and everything which is up there for you, infant basketball. This is the time when children are 15 and 16 years old, their health grows up. So if they have wonderful practice of, you know, playing basketball, their height will definitely go up. So vacation time is the crunch time. Again, don't let 9 out of 10 parents I have seen in my own, like last 8 years we are in the field of education, parents take them for a nice vacation and they go and stay there in their native place. And then they come back and then they are fresh. Even sometimes I've seen parents going and questioning, "Tumne admission le liya? Hum log abhi aaye." Parents, guys, the word right here, the counseling is not for children. Let's not go for a career counseling. It is for parents, those who can do particular role. If you love your child, you know, there is a wonderful saying which I recently understood, that is something which they mentioned that is called as unconditional love. If you have that unconditional love for your child, again, a 15 and 17 year old child has major problems. Number one, wrong attitude towards life, disrespect. This is something, you know, Dr. Harish Shetty, Dr. Machiswala, and at SNDT College, I was there. And yesterday, recent, Dr. Anjali Chabria, she mentioned the same thing, which is put your nose down, work with them. Whatever they say, whatever the attitude they might be having, whatever, you know, disrespectful language they talk about you, work with them if you have unconditional love. And if the day you have that, you will win your children. And I think we all have gone there. We all have been that youth, and today we have been parents. It is not easy to listen to your own children and take the negative attitude. But sometimes it's easy. Let the time go. Let the time go. Let's say, simple example she had given the other day, which is asking your children to fold their beddings. They wake up in the morning. It's a free time, vacation time. No commitments, school, college, kuch nahi hai. Hello. Whatever you do, you are responsible. Let's say, inshallah, you know, you do your, mat and, you know, TOEFL and exams, kiya, you're going abroad. Hello, your mother is not coming with you. So being independent, teach them in this vacation time. Go out of your way and approach with that, you know, kind approach and tell the child. Best, another wonderful course you can do is cooking. They have to learn cooking. It's a wonderful art, teaches you patience. It gives you a great amount of inner satisfaction that you love yourself. And you know what? There is something which is called in the field of education that is called as learning by doing. Let them do it. Let them bake a cake. Let them make a nice fish curry. Let them make whatever they feel like. Let them go out. Again, another thing you can do, teach your children to go out and talk to the vendors. Take interviews of other people. What do you do? Ye shirt kahan se liya? Every concept, there is another one more thing I forgot to add, conceptual knowledge of that field. If you have one concept, let's say, let's question someone. I forgot her name.
Shirish.
Mr. Shirish Kulkarni, right?
Mungre.
Shirish Mungre. Mr. Shirish, ye shirt apne kahan se liya, okay? Let's talk about his shirt. All Q's, all W's. ये शर्ट क्यों लिया कहां से लिया कितने में लिया आप शर्ट कब लेते हो आप हमेशा ऐसा ही शर्ट खरीदते हो एक ही दुकान से लेते हो यही शर्ट क्यों खरीदते हो मिनिमम 10 टू 15 क्वेश्चंस कम आउट एंड इफ द चाइल्ड बिकम्स इनक्विजिटिव एट दिस पर्टिकुलर टाइम गोल्डन वी हैव वन हाफ ऑफ द बैटल दिस इज योर टाइम वेयर चिल्ड्रन हैव देयर बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स एंड ट्रस्ट मी देयर बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स आर देयर काउंसलर्स They don't listen to their parents. Do I make sense? Have you ever seen such cases? I mean, this is an interactive session. Do you share with me? So, do I make sense? Is that, am I going on the right path?
Yes.
And they have to realize that their friends are not the psychiatrists and educational counselors. You are. That is what differentiates boys from men. That time period is there. Once they get that track, they are golden.
Yeah.
All right. Now, let's say results. After their vacation time, I guess, if I'm not mistaken, by June 15th is your result? June 3rd, the results come out. And then comes, you know, a rat race. Do you have a duster? There is a duster. I'm sorry. There are people, those who are running around here. And I'm going to come to the concept of college in a minute. But let's say right now, result. When it comes to result, ladies and gentlemen, accept it as it is. Accept it as it is. Do not go into a denial. Do not compare your child. X person got 92 and you got 88 or whatever, by any chance, any of the parents or any of the people have connection with the education department? It's a done deal. It's like marriage. Shaadi ho gayi, kaani khatam. There is nothing, no returns. Absolutely, you can't do anything about it. You have to live it and you have to make it work. So, let me give you a wonderful example. Ladies and gentlemen, listen to me very carefully. I feel very, very sad to talk about it. In state of Maharashtra, last year, there were 7 suicides. On these. State of Maharashtra, SSC, HSC ke exam mein hi 2 already ho gaye. 2 people committed their, suicide, they just gave up their life. Why? That feeling, I got less marks. Ladies and gentlemen, listen to me very carefully. It is not, your life is not that terrible sea which is called as certifications. Am I right?
Yes.
Your life is all about you, yourself, your execution of life. Your passion, the feels, what you did. And there is a wonderful saying, your horrible today is because of your worst yesterday. Do I make sense?
Yes.
Your horrible today is because of your worst yesterday. Your yesterday was bad. Why aren't you working on it? And we all live in a civilized stage out here where you have to manage your own things. Results, do not mark my words, read my lips. Ladies and gentlemen, do not stress your children. Do not. I have given a lecture right here at Help Library, how to appear for exams with a peaceful mind. Now is your time to get a result. When you get that result, when you get that, perhaps you get it on the net these days, right? You get it on the net and then the few days after that, you go and collect your mark sheets. But now, when you get the number, don't ever, yes, as a parent, you can do it with closed doors. Do not go do it in public. This is my daughter got 92. Oh, but mathematics, she got 68 only. You are putting a child down.
No postmark.
Absolutely not. Something which is done, done deal. In fact, instead of doing that, parents have to do one thing which is, oh, my son has got 68% in mathematics. He wants to do arts and he wants to pursue, let's say even after doing arts, he wants to pursue civil engineering. If he takes mathematics, if he is weak, work on it. There is a wonderful saying, something which is called as hit hard where it hurts the most. Yes. Am I right? Hit hard where it hurts the most. If you know your child is weak in English, if you know your child is planning to do, let's say, commercial art. Even for commercial art, the communication part is very important. Ladies and gentlemen, understand your child. Introspection, which I had written earlier. That introspection, you have to learn it now. The world has gone way too ahead. University itself has put, I would say, minimum 12 to 15 new courses. Are you aware of it? Are you making enough it? These days, you can also get dual degree, which is, yes, you're doing your BCom, and then simultaneously, you're doing theater. You can get a degree in there. If you go abroad, there is an extra subject you get which you can master in it. And that is an opportunity. This is where, you know, your results are there. All the calculations have to be done by not that person who is 15 and 17 year old. I'm addressing strictly with SSC and HSC parents. SSC and HSC parents, this is your time to find out every detail. My son wants to do arts, but he also wants to do his MBA in future. You should know that. And there are a lot of colleges, those who have their introductory seminars.
Yes.
Times of India just had an amazing seminar. Lot of great people came down at Goregaon Exhibition Center. It was free. It was all done by pros. I don't have any adjectives for you to use for them. They were above and beyond. So, counseling part, everything depends upon the child's result now. Result, use it, take it as it is. Your child got 92 in Marathi and 82 in Hindi and XYZ figure, take it, do not share with your other colleagues and friends. My child is 92 and I'm happy. Pay attention, these are the words you should use. I'm happy my child got 62 and my child wants to do science. He's ahead of the game, that is all. Instead of that, नहीं यार बहुत कम मिला, मैंने सोचा नहीं था, कोचिंग क्लास लगाया था, ये किया था, वो किया था, कुछ फायदा नहीं है. डोंट गो इन टू, देर इज समथिंग विच इज कॉल्ड एज गोइंग इन टू रिग्रेशन. आई स्टिल रिग्रेट. हेलो, बाय एनी चांस हैज एनी वन एवर, पेरेंट्स, हैव यू एवर गिवन एन, यू नो, हैव यू एवर रिटन एन एग्जामिनेशन फॉर योर चाइल्ड? दे हैव डन इट देमसेल्फ. सो अंडरस्टैंड देयर कैपेसिटी, understand their, you know, capability. Again, me, myself, in my entire life, if I hated a subject, that was mathematics. I did. I mastered my English. I mastered my hotel management subjects. Again, that is another something, introspection. Know the child's weakness. According to that, let him go to the field. Ladies and gentlemen, don't take me wrong, I have seen several parents going into depression after their son or daughter takes admission into one particular field. Parents go into depression. Why? Oh God, hamara ek saal waste gaya. Hum logon ne yahan pe itna fee bhara tha, wahan pe utna ye kiya tha. Trust me, it is not going to happen. It is not going to do anything good for others. Now, for that matter, there is a wonderful saying, you don't know something, go out of your way and find out the answers. You perhaps, Mr. Girish, might be in the field of, let's say, engineering. This gentleman is in the field of chairs and materials. You are in the field of, let's say, computers. You have no clue about, let's say, arts, let's say, you know, biotechnology. I don't know every detail. Go out. Again, ladies and gentlemen, for wrong times, you know, we go and meet that wonderful friend called Google. And you can go and see it on Google. Everything is readily available for you. You put one word and you get the entire, you know, kundli out of it. Are we making an effort? Again, talking about result, do not compare your children with others. Your children are children, they are not robots. You know, robots, you press a button and things start moving. It is not happening. It is not going to happen. Me and my wife, Dr. Sneha Raikar, we both are into education. We are blessed with great children. Again, we have told them, we have given them directions. We have told them that this is how it will work and this is how you have it in future. Instead of that, what parents do, parents tell them, oh God, you got 82, you had it. Why are you scaring your children? Why are you doing that? There is a person who got, let's say, 92 in his 12th. Okay? And then in his other exams, he got great. Today he is in greatest IITian. Mr. Akash, we know him very well. There are a lot of people like that, those who excel in some particular field. Again, work on it right now. Friends, when it comes to result, I mean, day before yesterday, I understood from that lady, which is, if your child wants to become a doctor, work on how your child can actually open up a hospital as well. Am I making sense? Instead of just making him or her a doctor, work how he can open up an outpatient clinic, how he can be an advisor, how he can be an, you know, MBA with MBBS. I've had people doing that. I've seen people doing that. Do you have that? The base part begins now when they are 15 and 16 years old. This is your time, and there is a wonderful saying, you know, time and tide never waits for none. Trust me, don't let it go. Oh, we will sit down and, you know, let her, him or her finish his 12th and then we will figure it out. Trust me, you are not going to figure out nothing because the time will be gone. So for that matter, results, I will just, you know, cap it up back again. Accept it as it is. Work upon your child. Take the child in that direction. Find out what else we can do with that particular thing. With that, you know, 82%, 92%, whatever. We are coming from, you know, hotel management background. If a chef is given, you know, like say, an egg or a piece of chicken, he can only make two portions of chicken curry, or he can only, you know, make two portions of baked chicken or whatever. Can't make eight portions of chicken curry out of that piece of chicken. So parents, do not over expect. Do not over expect. Higher expectation you have. You know, for a minute, sit down in your own house and think how much you got. How much you got when you did your 12th and 10th? Were you there? Were you, you know, like, you know, expecting 92 and you got 98? Now, SSC students have best of 5 and all those things. But again, parents, do not compare. You know, I have a wonderful concept which I want to share. How parents do it. And this is not just me. This is from the horse's mouth. Dr. Chabria, Dr. Harish Shetty, even Mr. Machiswala. He mentioned the same thing. How parents, you know, compare their children with their food. This is what I ate.